Hello everybody, today we are going to use balloons to make fish. Inflate a balloon leaving about 5 inch flat tail. Twist the first soft about 1 inch long bubble. Twist the second soft about 1 inch long bubble. Lock all ends of the first two bubbles in one lock twist. We have made the mouth of the fish. Now let's twist the third about 2 inch long bubble. Then we twist the fourth soft about 3 inch long bubble. Lock both ends of the fourth bubble in one lock twist. Twist the fifth about 2-3 inch long bubble. Twist the sixth soft about 5 inch long bubble. Lock both ends of the 6th bubble in one lock twist. Twist the 7th bubble the same size as you did the 5th bubble. Twist the 8th soft bubble the same size as you did the 4th bubble. Lock both ends of the 8th bubble in one lock twist. Twist the 9th bubble the same size as you did the 3rd bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last 7 bubbles in one lock twist. Now let's twist the 10th about 2 inch long bubble. And then we twist the 11th about 3, no more than 4 inch long bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last 5 bubbles in one lock twist. Basically we have made the fish. Here's the top view. This is the front view. The side view. The top view again. In this example I'm going to use white color balloon to make the eyes for our fish. Inflate white balloon leaving about 5 inch long flat tail. Twist the first about 1 inch long bubble. Twist the second about 1 inch long bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the first two white bubbles in one lock twist. We have made the eye bubbles. Now we have to attach the eye bubbles between the 10th and the 11th yellow bubbles of the fish body. Here we can cut off the rest of the white balloon, or we can use it to make some part of the body. Alright, let's twist the third soft about 3, maybe 4 inch long white bubble. Lock the free end of the third white bubble with the 8th yellow bubble. Twist the fourth soft white about 4 inch long bubble. Lock free end of the fourth white bubble with the fourth yellow bubble. Twist the fifth white soft bubble the same size as we did the third white bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last 3 white bubbles in one lock twist. Congratulations, we have made the fish. Let's fix all bubbles in proper positions. Here's the front view. And here's the side view. Now we can cut off the rest of the white balloon. You can do it with scissors. Tie off the ends. Hide it between bubbles of our sculpture. Here's the front view of the fish and the side view. We can draw some details on the fish using permanent black marker. Here's the eyes. Congratulations again, you have made the fish. Here's the bottom view. Oh yes, we can cut off the rest of the yellow balloon or keep it and use it as a handle. We can use this fish toy as it is or attach it to some other sculptures, fishing rod and so on. Have fun and happy twisting!